Lots of films, games, and TV shows have iconic scores. When you listen to the soundtrack, you can tell what composer worked on it, as they each have a distinct sound, even when working with different genres and ideas. But what if these works had a different composer and a different sound? What if composers switched projects they were working on and were chosen for different ones? Join me as I explore the what if of the scoring world.
Please don't sue me, Disney.
Today, we will explore what if two of the edgiest composers that create themes with synths and minimalistic melodic ideas scored a film that is filled musically with motifs from every corner to introduce each character. What if Trent Reznor and Atticus Ross scored Lord of the Rings instead of Howard Shore? To prepare for this episode, I have selected several scenes from Lord of the Rings and listened to the discography of Atticus Ross and Trent Reznor. Looked at how their music was edited into films and researched what their process was for writing and took steps to embody their approach. This is the result.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching my What If of the Scoring World. If you like this video and want to see more in the future, please like the video and subscribe for updates. Enjoyed the music? Feel free to check out my work on my website or watch other videos. If you have any suggestions for future episodes, please comment below.